Welcome to Docker Essential video series. In this video, we will discuss about introduction to Docker networking and different type of network drivers. In last Docker video, we have performed fourth lab session on Docker volumes. To get to know more about it, check out the link in the description below. To get better understanding of wide range of technologies in a simple manner, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Do you know how multiple Docker containers and services are communicate with each other, and also how they are able to communicate with non-Docker workloads? It is only possible because of Docker networking. Before understanding this, let us see the typical Docker topology, which will help us in understanding networking. Docker host is nothing but a physical server like a bare metal or a VM on a cloud or on-premise, which has Docker daemon running, which takes care of managing multiple Docker containers. And there is 1:N relation between host and containers. That is, one host can have n number of Docker containers running over it. Now coming back to previous question, that is, how Docker enable networking among those containers? The answer is software-defined networking architecture, which Docker networking provides. It comprises of different network drivers through which communication is established. Let's discuss various types of network drivers. First is bridge. Bridge is the default network driver. If you haven't specified any driver, then by default, container uses the bridge network driver. It is used when you want multiple Docker container within same Docker host to communicate with each other. Second is host. In case of host network driver, container use host networking directly without any isolation. Third is overlay. Overlay network driver is used in context of Docker Swarm, where you want multiple Docker services to communicate with each other, which are spread across multiple Docker nodes. Fourth is Mac VLAN. Mac VLAN network driver is used when you want your Docker container to look like a separate VM or a physical host with a unique MAC address. And last is none. If you specify a none network driver to a container, then networking for that container is disabled. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, comment on the video and subscribe the channel. In next video, we will discuss about bridge and the host network driver.